Now the value of integral minus 1 to 3 by 2 mod of x sine pi x dx is given to be k by pi square, and we need to find the value of k. First let us evaluate the given definite integral. The I, which is given to be from minus 1 to 3 by 2 as mod of x times sine pi x. We'll split this into two separate integrals. One is from minus 1 to 1 modulus of x sine pi x dx plus, we'll split the remaining part, that is from 1 to 3 by 2 modulus of x sine pi x dx. Now in the first part of the integral, we see the result as from minus 1 to 1 modulus of x sine pi x. Yes, you got the idea correct. Integral minus a to a f of x dx is twice integral 0 to a f of x dx if f of x is even and this value is 0 if f of x is odd. Remember this result? Now we use this result here as the limits are from minus 1 to 1. Can you identify whether this function mod of x sine pi x, is this even or odd? X is an odd function, sine pi x is an odd function. Therefore, the product of these two odd functions is an even function. So by using this result, can we write it as 2 times integral 0 to 1. Is this positive or negative? Yes, between 0 to 1, x is positive, sine pi x is positive, therefore the function is x sine pi x dx plus. Now what can you say about the function between 1 to 3 by 2? Yes, between 1 to 3 by 2, this is x times sine pi x, which lies between sine 1 pi to sine 3 pi by 2, which is in the third quadrant, therefore sine is negative. So this is minus of x sine pi x dx. Now we can simply apply the product rule for integration here. So this is 2 times minus x into cos pi x by pi plus sine pi x by pi square between the limits 0 to 1 plus the second integral becomes plus x times cos pi x by pi. There are two minus signs, so plus minus of sine pi x by pi square, the second integral evaluated between 1 to 3 by 2. So how much is the value coming now? From the first it is 2 times 1 by pi plus 1 by pi square plus 1 by pi, which is 3 by pi, 2 by pi plus 1 by pi, 3 by pi plus 1 by pi square, which when we express as the right hand side as a denominator pi square in the given expression, this is 3 pi plus 1 by pi square. Now when we compare this with the right hand side of the given expression, what is the value of k coming to be? The value of k, which is there in the numerator, is 3 pi plus 1, which is present in the option D with us.